That tribute to Mufti Azam South Africa, Mufti Naseem Ashraf Habibi Sahib, Rahmatullah Ale, the great giant of Haq Ahlus Sunnat wal Jamaat, the great Alimedin, the one who was always awake for the cause of the dignity of Rasulullah, the one who was always awake for the protection of the Khatm-e-Nubuwwat of our Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and he always, alhamdulillah, this two giant was thick friend, Hazrat Qibla Maulana Raja Khan al-Qadri alayhi rahma and Mufti Naseem Ashraf Habibi Sahib rahmatullah. They never pardoned any insulter of Rasulullah, and this is the same lesson they left for us as well. That whatever, if anyone say anything to you, no problem, have patience, you will get reward from the court of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But if anyone point finger on the Deen-e-Mustafa, on the religion of Islam, if anyone point finger on the dignity of Rasulullah, if anyone point finger on the finality of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, if anyone point finger on the dignity of Ashab wa Ahle Bayt wa Uliya, then you must not sit in your home and make your hujra warm. You must come out and protect the dignity of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So from Bukhari Sharif, ke ilm ko kaise utha liya jayega, and from here we will understand, alhamdulillah, we have righteous scholars of Haq Ahlus Sunnat wal Jamaat, that we still have time, we can educate ourselves when we listen to them. And this is the hadith paak of our Nabi Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam from Bukhari Sharif, Kitabul Ilm. Aap padh sakte hain. Who narrate? Hazrat Abdullah bin Amr bin As, great sahabi of Rasulullah. Aap farmate hain ki qala samitu Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, I heard from Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Rasulullah says, inna Allah la yaqbidul ilman tiza'an yantazi'uhu min al-ibadi. Rasulullah says, knowledge will not be removed from chest straight away. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam says ke Allah ta'ala ilm ko seeno se barae raast nahi nikalega. Then Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam furthermore he says, walakin yaqbidul ilma biqabdil ulama'i. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, but the demise of ulama'i haq will be a cause of it. Ke jab ulama ka uthaya jana hoga to phir ilm bhi hai jo is sarzameen se utha liya jayega. Aage chalkar Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, hatta idha lam yabqa aliman, and then Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, until when there will be no righteous alim will be existed. So then Rasulullah says, what the people will do? Ittakhazan nasu ru'usan juhalan. Then what the people will do? The people will make juhala their leaders. The jahil people, they will go to the jahil scholars and they will make them their leader. So then Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, then they will ask them, fasu'ilu fa aftau bi ghairi ilbin. Then they will ask any shari masala to jahil people, so they will give them answer without having the knowledge. So they will take them to the wrong path, because now they're going to the ignorant, the jahil people. They're following the jahil people and they're making jahil people their leader. They not worry about the respect of the righteous Alimedin of Haq Ahlus Sunnat wal Jamaat. Alhamdulillah, we are so lucky that alhamdulillah, Qibla Mufti Naseem Ashraf Habibi Sahib Rahmatullah Alayh, he left in the month of Rajab, and he always come in the center of Rajab. Rajab Islamic Center in the Astana of Hazrat Sayyid Rajab Ali Shah Al-Qadri Asni Wal Husaini Rahmatullah Alayh. And everyone knows, we learn and get lot of knowledge from Mufti Naseem Ashraf Habibi Sahib Rahmatullah Alayh. He educate us according to Quran and according to Hadith of Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, and he show us this is the straight path and this is the wrong path. So isliye we are lucky that that we took the dars from the life of Mufti Naseem Ashraf Habibi Sahib, and we took the dars from the life of our leader Sayyidi Qibla Maulana Raja Khan Al-Qadri Ali Rahman. We still have time. When we see any righteous Alimedin of Haq Ahlus Sunnat Wal Jamaat, we must respect. We must take the knowledge from them. So this is the shan we can understand of Ulema-e Haq. Make dua. Aaj ke beautiful session ka swab. Urse Ummul Mu'mineen Hazrat Zainab bint Jahash رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ کا ثواب، عرص حضرت بی بی شہربانو رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ کا ثواب، اور جو اولیاء کا عرص ہے ویگن کی مسجد میں ان عرصوں کا ثواب. اللہ تعالیٰ مفتی نسیم اشرف حبیبی صاحب رحمت اللہ علیہ ان کی قبر کی نظر کرتے ہیں قبول منظور فرمائے. مولانا راجہ علیہ رحمہ اللہ تعالیٰ ان کی بھی قبر میں نور علی نور عطا فرمائے، اور میری والدہ محترمہ اللہ تعالیٰ ان کی صحت اور عمر میں برکت عطا فرمائے. اللہ تعالیٰ میک آل آف اس دا فیتھفل لور آف رسول اللہ صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم. میں اللہ سبحانہ وتعالیٰ make all of us the faithful lover of ashab wa ahl bayt wa awliya wa ma alayna illa al balagh al mubin.